Lewis, what does come next at this point?
Yeah, Russell, for the second time in a little more than 3 years, Tennessee will have to replace both its athletics director and head football coach. Step one, well, find a new athletics director. That's what they said today during the press conference. Chancellor Plowman announced Parker executive search firm has been hired to aid in the search for the new AD. Current athletics director Phillip Fulmer will stay on and retire following the new hire.